19 Frise 22.
Hi, I'm Adriana. Right now, I'm on the set of What's What, our Nexans YouTube channel dedicated to electricity. Frédéric invited me here to come for 2 days, so I will be walking around and talking to all the creators, all the people standing behind the project. So yeah, let's get started. Follow me.
It all started with a film retracing 120 years of the history of the Nexans company.
Nexans is part of the living history of electricity. Ever since the discovery of electricity, we have been electrifying the world around us. Now we're entering a new era of sustainable electrification for everyone.
Popularizing science is a significant part of my hobbies. Our CEO thought I could play a persona to develop an educational program.
This is why we launched the What's What YouTube channel program. With Frederick's passion and the Nexans commitment as a responsible company, we consider it our duty to share the knowledge with as many people as possible.
This is how What's What was born.
We are leading the charge to the new world of electrification, safer, sustainable, renewable, decarbonized, and accessible to everyone.
We imagine What's What as the video series that will bring electricity to the next generations, to employees and to Nexans partners. We wanted the content to be accessible, informal, because this is what social networks demand. Personal, to transmit Frederick's passion for electricity.
I'm a bit of an electricity freak.
Out of the box, with anecdotes and fun facts, but still serious and relevant, because the objective is to educate the viewers about electricity.
There was a kind of a competition, a call for projects. And we were part of it, and we developed a project for Nexans, and we kind of pitched it, and we were selected.
I'm in charge of organizing all the shootings, making the link between the different persons that are actors in the making of this channel. I'm also in charge of helping the editorial part of the project, meaning I'm helping to create the scripts and making sure that they are written by the right persons. And I am the link between everybody that is going to be on set on the D-Day.
No. It's a very small world. So when we had this project, we thought about who could be part of it.
Hosted by Frédéric, the face of Nexans, who teams up with science communicators that are well known on social networks with the existing communities. Vanessa and Athena, who bring legitimacy and online visibility.
For us, Vanessa was a first collaboration, but we know her for a long time. Every year we participate together in the same conference.
Okay, electricity in action.
And Athena, we used to work with her on another project, space project.
Okay. Cool. Hey guys, subscribe to our channel, What's What, and learn more about how our world is powered by electricity.
There are two types of elements to be prepared for the shooting. First type of element is everything that is described in the script. So for example, all the accessories, everything that it needs to be prepared for the lightning on set. Etc. And the other type of elements are everything that is needed to shoot properly. So all the equipment to film that is prepared by the director here in the studio.
You know, it's also not very common than that company really engage into a very relevant YouTube channel project. It's not just a one shot. I think this is also what something that attracted them, that it's going to be a real YouTube channel with real content, a content that is really a science communication content and not only a promotional content. And this was also very important.
What's what? Should I say it weird? What? Because it's what, right? What's what? See ya.
Despite my efforts to describe sometimes complex things with simple words, we need to adapt the talk to the YouTube video codes. And Randy, our script doctor, is the talented boss for that.
I help out with the writing process and help to explain the scientific terms of the series and kind of just build the dramatic beats. collaborate with Frédéric and the show's producers. So the writing process is we get an outline and we have a kind of a list of scientific facts. And from there, I take it and I try to build an introduction, a climax, and a resolution.
I would need 500 AA batteries to function off of electricity.
I have no scientific background at all. It's been a great learning process. It's very cool for me and it's rewarding because I get to learn about science along the way. That's very cool.
Alors, on est d'abord parti sur une idée de cabinet de curiosité, bien sûr en rapport avec le monde de l'électricité. Donc, à partir de là, moi, je me suis vraiment immergée dans tous les accessoires électriques, les câbles. Et là, je me suis rendu compte qu'il y avait une multitude de matériaux, de formes, de couleurs. Enfin, vraiment, ça m'a beaucoup inspirée. Et du coup, bah, je suis partie sur un mix entre vraiment des objets anciens, modernes, et des créations de vitrines en partant de ces matériaux. Là, c'est nos petits arbres, on les appelle les fleurs. Et en fait, c'est des câbles qu'on a agencés et en ouvrant les câbles et en les découpant, on s'est aperçu qu'il y avait plein de couleurs différentes de câbles. Donc ça fait vraiment comme une plante avec ses pétales. Genre Nexans qui donne la lumière au doigt d'Iti. Et ça, pour moi, c'est vraiment un objet magnifique. Et c'est un tronçon de câble. On a fabriqué le logo de Nexans, le N, que en câble électrique.
This is a piece of our decoration. In the real life, this is a generator to simulate lightning. And during the last recording session, the piece was up and down and put like this. And I haven't seen it, 5 videos. My colleagues told me, hey, what is this? The generator is like that.
Voilà, en fait, on a fait vraiment un système de numérotation par étagère. Et après, on a une photo par étage. Et chaque objet est numéroté par rapport à son numéro d'étagère et à sa position dans l'étagère.
The big contrabeating is engine. The main challenge is to record up to 6 episodes on the same day. I end up totally exhausted. Là, je lis sur le prompteur, the end.
The end.
Fortunately, I have a great team supporting me and producers who check my energy and diction.
Ouais, super, hein, mais on va la refaire.
Tu vois, moi j'imaginais un truc du style ou boss, il pourrait fermer ces points-là.
I met really professional and cool people. A unique experience. English is not my native language, and sometimes we must adapt the script to make the diction easier. I'm sure that the editor could find in these archives tricky expressions that I must repeat up to 10 or 50 times. Positive. Electric. Sorry. How it shapes our world. It shapes, sorry. So what's next?
D'abord, bah, je regarde tout, je trie pour avoir que les bonnes prises et j'ai surtout, on m'envoie en avance les textes pour que je puisse faire les recherches d'illustration, tous les petits gifs, toutes les petites animations qui apparaissent. Du coup, en fait, c'est assez linéaire comme travail puisqu'en fait, l'épisode est tourné à la suite et moi, je redécoupe à l'intérieur les bonnes prises et qu'ensuite, je vais illustrer, je vais poser la musique dessus. Trouver des gifs et des illustrations, c'est toujours un travail un peu compliqué. Alors, on travaille avec une graphiste aussi en parallèle pour des illustrations très particulières sur certains moments particuliers. En regardant ces vidéos, il faut qu'on apprenne quelque chose. Mais en fait, apprendre sans le fun, sans l'énergie, le rythme, ça ne marchera pas. Donc, c'est un équilibre qui se fait. En fait, il faut essayer, échouer, recommencer jusqu'à trouver la bonne rythmique. Mais ça, c'est un truc qui se sent plus qu'il se réfléchit.
Our ambition is to grow and to keep up the good work.
We promote What's What on the YouTube ecosystem. and through partnerships with other influencing channels, like SciShow. This allowed us to reach 3,000 subscribers 3 months after the launch of the channel.
Thumb up!
We will also identify and follow the relevant people and organizations that are engaged in electricity topics in order to interact with them and promote What's What.
What's What was definitely my best experience in 2020, a very exciting year, at least for me.
And there is much more to come.
I promise, you will be shocked at what you learn.
And that's a wrap. Now, I told you everything I could find out about creating a YouTube channel, and I hope that just like me, you learned something new and we answered at least some of your questions. In case that you're still curious and there's something you're not sure about or something you're wondering about, feel free to reach out to the internal communications team or to Frédéric himself. He will be super excited to share his experience with you.
Do not hesitate to contact us about your favorite topics. Please ask me what.